chance to seize the mantle of champions. Felix awaits!
Bededuk ani khayet.
So, your turn to fight the brothers. I won't say good luck. You won't get any. But listen to me. They are too strong together. That's how they beat me. Separate them. Fight one at a time. Maybe you live.
Thank you, Horus. But don't worry. I am not dying today.
There are worse things than dying. Be careful.
Fight decision, Geren. You have done well for a country cornrat. Your time has come. The crowd is bored with Viridovics and Diovikos destroying opponents with ease. I am counting on you to make this entertaining. One more thing. Do not kill anyone. I want my top four fighters alive for rematches. I have given the Gauls the same order.
All right! We will not kill them! But no promises about pain and humiliation. This is it, Vayek. Our big moment! They will build monuments and scrawl our names across temples after this! We will be adored, rich, and champions!
Here are the contenders to the crown! The Guardians of Siwa! Undefeated! Unmatched! It's the Garlic Brothers!
Ah! Falconer!
The Gallic brothers are defeated!
You killed the Tonto Chadia! Death is the least you deserve!
Don't light us! We didn't kill her, I swear! We have done many terrible things, Siwa! But the murder of the child is not one of them!
All hail the new champions!
We were
the guardians of Siwa!
Capture the gun! And take her to Berenike! To the crocodile!
It was she who drowned the child! Took a book from her! Ordered a stone tied to her ankles! And pushed her in the water! There was nothing we could do!
This is the real reason you came to me, isn't it? To uncover this patron! This crocodile! Bayek, why didn't you confide in me? Huh? I would have helped you!
You're a mercenary, just
now,
like them! I couldn't take the chance!
What fate awaits the fallen?
No!
Will it be life?
Bayek!
Or death?
You know me better than...
Death!
Bayek, you have to know!
Είναι αποφανήν πολέμου χρήξαστε. Ού έντε.
Τι σφάλμα δε αχ τη σφάλμα.
Εν θα δε ήχηρηστομένο.
So it was Berenike. She is the crocodile. She is the one who killed Shadia. She is the one who has brought ruin to so many. She calls herself the sponsor of Fayum's prosperity and culture. And her influence is felt throughout the region. Her wealth comes from her estate north of the city, Kerkesucha Granary, the largest in all of Egypt. She has arranged a symposium with others of influence in Fayum. Every night, she retires to her villa, where she courts their favor with bribes and silvered words.
Then that is where I will find her. Thank you for everything, my friend. What will you do now?
I will retire to our family villa. I need a drink. Henut and I must mourn in peace. Farewell, Bayek. Once you have done what you must, we would be glad to see you again.
There is the granary Hotefre spoke of. The crocodile must be inside.
Thank you. Your daughter was promised in marriage, but she could not afford the wedding. Now they are both begging for food in the slums. The damn slums! We cannot even trust the Filaki Tai to help us! They eat from the corrupt Nomarch's hands. Food that belongs to our goddamn families. They steal the grain from our own children's mouths. And what about Raho?
Best not to draw attention here.
Did you hear about Aset? Her daughter was promised in marriage, but she could not afford the wedding. Now they are both begging for the
Kensa, is this the luxury you sought? To be a slave to an enemy of Egypt?
Hello, Trot.
Sorry it had to end this way, old friend. May you find peace in Ma'at's embrace.
You! How dare you come here!
Shagira!
Murdered by one of you.
Shadia.
Who?
Shagira! She was the child you drowned!
Like all of your kind, you fail to see what greatness lies in store for Egypt.
Is that what you tell yourself? You do not remember those you killed. She was the child of Henut and Hotephres.
Henut was a stubborn rock. That ledger would have meant the end to all our hopes.
You destroyed families.
I did what had to be done.
I will destroy everything you stand for, Berenike! And I will destroy...